Did you know in DC's League of Super Pets, there's actually a reference to the Man of Steel's first appearance in the comic books? At the beginning of the movie, we see Krypto stop two bank robbers by lifting their green vehicle. And in the front of the frame is a man who's holding his head in shock. This image pays homage to the front cover of Action Comics issue 1 from 1938, which was Superman's first comic book appearance.